So women are being diagnosed a little bit less frequently. In Ulster County, it's not that way at all. It looks like it's 50-50 so far, but a lot of numbers kind of coming out, and little things to know today. Mario Cuomo's address, he said, speaking of numbers, the peak number of people calling the unemployment office in New York State in 2008, at the height of the recession, was 13,000 people in one day. So that 2 days ago, six times that number called the unemployment office. So if you haven't gotten through, you can still get your benefits as of the day that you started needing them, regardless of whether or not you were able to get through to the unemployment office, just so you know that.
It's just a bus station, no bus, no people.